We've received eyewitness reports of our target, the Great Jagras, roaming around these parts. So let's get right to it. Open up your map. This here is our current location. After a feast, the Great Jagras can be found waddling back to its nest, scraping its big belly along the ground. Try heading over to this area here and search for any clues it may have left behind. Once you've tracked it down, go and put a 3-star hurtin' on it. Oh, and one more thing. You're being timed. The Great Sword is a powerful close-range weapon. Though attacks leave you wide open, the payoff is well worth it. The scout flies have found something. Go get a closer look. Great! The scout flies have locked onto the scent of the monster. Be on the lookout for more tracks or traces. The scout flies have picked up the monster's trail. Follow the green light they leave behind. If you follow the scout flies to your target, you'll locate it in no time. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. Okay, you know what you have to do. Get in there and do your stuff. This should work is slinger ammo. You can use it to hit things that are far away. The scout flies will hide once the fight breaks out. Don't forget that. Too. Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance. Monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. You can use jump attacks to mount monsters. Monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest.